people need to start realizing that in order to get the front seats, you should work hard for it and go here early instead of pushing the people who worked hard to get here. Before you came round, my heart would never be. Inside and out.
The guys backstage, they've been trying to teach me how to vlog. Alright, well, we're out here making my second vlog ever, and I got some new friends that want to be in it. So take it away!
Sayaw ko eh!
And there's room for more people. Hindi para sa akin mga malisa. You know, the Dazzle fans in the building, I'm not the only Dazzle bitch in this building.
Baby!
So let's bring up the other one.
Where's the real Dasovich? Where is she?
Let's go. What if everyone is your girl, Superwoman? In the Philippines! So, mabuhay! Yo, you know what happened? Everybody come over here. Let me tell you a little story, right? Get this, right? The other day, I took a picture with my friend, a hella hot picture. And she didn't tag me on the gram. And I was like, yeah!
And then, today, I got stuck in Manila traffic. It took me 5 minutes to walk here, but 20 minutes to drive here.
Yeah. Do you know what happened?
What?
I get to the Philippines for the first time ever. I check my Twitter, and someone spelled Filipino with a PH and not an F. And now I'm like, speaking of it, yo, cue our music, let's go. Do you know this song? Let me see your hands in the air. Let's go.
Oh my god, let's start.
Say hey, mama, cause she's the living free and good food. No break. Say hey, drama queen like a friend. Girl, you know that getting trash in your booth.
What?
Now it's 2 a.m. and you're drunk.
Listen to the drink and the drum.
Yeah, so you grab your phone and you talk. I need every person in a drum. Philippines, you are fun tonight! Straight up, I gotta tell you, right? The other day, Hummel and I, we thought we've been performing these songs for so long!
Way too long!
And we thought we gotta retire these songs and not perform them ever again. We decided that, right?
We did.
But then, we got an email and they're like, do you want to perform in the Philippines? And I was like, dog, my boy Humble. You know, I was like, if we're going to retire these songs anywhere, it's got to be in the Philippines. So, you might be the last people to ever hear these songs live. Because you know, I've been on a book tour right now called How to Be a Boss.
I see you.
And we've been around the world. I've been around the world. I've seen so many beautiful countries. But let me tell you a little bit about where I'm from.
Where you from? Let them know.
It's a place called Toronto.
And 416.
416, AKA IBIBI. Let's go, play the music. If you know this song, put your hands in the air, let's go! Woo!
Smile, I guess in the stars that align. flower bloom, the clouds are rushing out of my mind. That's how it goes in the snow. Here's a funny story.
Good morning. Right now we are in Tahanan Village. And I'm here taking a run for the first time in a very long time.
Well, lovesick boys will write you love songs, and the lovesick girls will always listen. But what you fail to see is plenty of us, so keep your petals pointing towards the sun. And blue.
I'm noticing a recurring theme. My vlogs are always somewhere where there are trees. I also wanted to talk about YouTube Fan Fest. It was a day to really be grateful and thankful for everything. It was still a day that was really, really worth it. Despite all the pushing, despite all the effort, all the sleepless nights, it was something that was really worth going to. It was, you know, one of those things that really push you to go out of your comfort zone. Just the realness of the entire event is just amazing. Like seeing the vloggers, the YouTubers, as people, not just people behind the screen. It was very raw. The entire experience changed me in a way that words couldn't. I saw them there, right on the stage, and I said to myself, that's my goal. Not to be famous, not to make money, but to inspire other people. I think about how they make me feel. They make me feel positive things. They take me out of my world. They make me escape reality. And they inspire me to do better, to work harder, to be a better person every day. I want my life to be meaningful. It may seem simple, just posting a video online. But when you say something that other people can truly relate to and do things that other people can't yet, at least, it inspires them. But before I can do that, before I can inspire others and help other people, I have to start with myself. And that goes with step one, going out of my comfort zone. Vlogging really pushes you to do new things every day. With that as an aid to back me up, it's helping me grow as a person. And along that, along with helping myself, I also help other people and share the positive vibes. And it's basically a domino effect of positive things. I want to say thank you for all the friends that I've met, all the new friends I've made. Inspire others and make other people happy, because doing so will make you, or us, me, ourselves, happy. I'll be going out to get groceries. Bye-bye!